Hello, fellow administrators. Welcome to One More Guide. This time, we'll be talking about Kagutsuchi Cursed Fire. In ancient Japan's mythology, Kagutsuchi is the fire god, son of Izanagi and Izanami. In Aether Gazer's lore, Kagutsuchi is a fire modifier who sided with Aether Gazer, but mainly helps them with missions related to Sasanami and the Karasugo's clan. Now, let's work. Kagutsuchi Cursed Fire, who is also known as Kagu Altar and Kagu 2, can be used with either blue or red Aether codes. Just ignore yellow code as explained below. As you guys knows, Kagutsuchi also has another variation of him with the same element, but he's more suited to be an auxiliary unit, however. This one variation is to make him a damage dealer unit. If you are one of those that pulled Jin Wu because of her being strong, but didn't like her gameplay, or if you as well didn't like Tear Fire, or lost your chance to pull these units, you can safely consider pulling Kagutsuchi for safe and farm gameplay, use his red code. While blue code works with the use of Savage's Warp and is made for proper combat, because his skill 2 drain his health while filling his Crow Claw bar, and his skill 3 will heal him, despite red giving in text the concept of being stronger than blue. In practice, red suffers a lot of problems to be properly managed, which makes blue code his best and only proper option. For combos and rotation, he's a brain-dead unit. You can just use the suggestions below and call it a win. There's no complication at all. Just be careful and pay attention to his UI and his animations. Always try to avoid getting hit by enemies when the timer of skill 2 duration is about to end, the yellow bar, because his invulnerable state will end once skill 2 duration ends as well, even if you right way press the skill again. Please pay attention to the demonstration below for keys. I highly recommend his SIG key because it'll help his kit completely, but you don't need to right way upgrade its rank, unless you're a big fan of him. Regarding sigils, this is the best setup to use, Embers and Owl. For Omega choices, just pick one of these two choices according to each situation. Also, it's worth to say that Roland can as well be used for short battles if your Tear Fire is highly invested as well. Warps and enchants, you can just follow the recommendations. And again, no need of rage-related enchants. In team compositions, you don't have other choices. Tear Fire and Ling are his best options and can guarantee a safe gameplay for blue code. You can consider Uku for the reasons explained below as a filler unit. Hera should be ignored for him, since she's more worth to be used with different units, such as Izanami and S for Thandi. That's all for now, dear administrators. Soon, I'll be publishing my guides for Jiming, S Buzenbo, and S Tsukuyomi. Also, for those who have been asking me in my DMs, yes, I'll be making guides for A ranks as well. Until next time.